And a Waskom man has been arrested in connection to the alleged assault and murder of another man. He is Michael Glenn Hunt and has been charged with manslaughter. It happened last night when authorities arrived. They saw the victim and immediately rushed him to Christus Good Shepherd Medical Center over in Marshall, where he was later pronounced dead. An investigation is underway, but as always, we will keep you updated live on air and over on our website. That is Fox51.com.